Are you having a problem with the belts that you make not laying flat? They just keep rumpling even though you're cutting them straight? Try cutting them on the bias, the 45. Go ahead and put a few darts in there to make it shaped like this. Make sure you use a stitch length that's a little longer than you normally would. Put some relief snips in there, press it, and it will lay and curve beautifully.